Kingston. And a suspicious fire at the old Welland High School forced the evacuation of more than a dozen neighboring homes. Firefighters were on the scene throughout the day, but roof, walls, and floors collapsed, making their battle even harder. The Fire Marshals Office is investigating.